You know I can haul these drinks back by myself. Classically trained busboy, after all.
Yeah, felt like stretching my legs.
Ah, escaping the Auburn bus.
Yep. How's your day going?
It's full on. Haven't really been able to find time for it, especially with Grant in town.
Mm. But engineering's good?
Yeah, it's good. Just got a couple of big assignments coming up. Not sure how I'm going to be able to manage them, let alone smash them.
Yeah, that sucks.
Okay, a little bit of shush in the room, please, everyone. I want you to have your bingo pads at the ready as I introduce to you an Aussie icon, a singer, a dancer, an advocate, an international superstar. Please welcome to the stage, Courtney Act.
Nice and ready, Paulie. Would you hit the shops after this?
Not the cop shop, I hope. The fashion police would be all over you.
Now, everybody, thank you so much.
How are you going, sweetheart? You all right?
Fabulous. We're having the best time.
Yeah, and how good does Courtney look? Thank
you, that outfit is pretty spectacular.
And her mug is beat.
Now, I want you to look very dapper.
Hendrix is brushing up on his drag lingo.
It means
his makeup is on point.
Now, before we get started,
does look good.
The rules of engagement.
This is nice for Mackenzie, seeing someone on the same path.
I love a blood sport.
Courtney's not trans, she's a drag queen.
Yeah, drag is a performance art. It's a way some queer people express themselves,
like entertainment.
And it's how people find strength in their feminine side.
Right, yeah, of course.
Your gender is like,